As you may have noticed, I have these black headphones around my neck, Euler. The company of Wicked Wireless, or Wicked Audio, I mean, company of Wicked Audio has sent me these in the mailbox, but it didn't come in the mailbox. It came to my back door because I was home and it came. So, these things are like the best headphones I've ever worn in my entire life. They out-headphone Skullcandy. They out-headphone Beats, dude. These get loud AF, you know what I'm saying? These are like the best headphones I've ever worn in my life. This isn't even a sponsored ad either. I'm just saying this because it's true. These are so freaking gnarly. Ugh, they're so sick. So, thank you, Wicked Audio, for sending me these glorious headphones. And I have something else to talk to you about. I've been talking to this board company. Oh, yeah. Good morning, my diddly doodah dudes. Anyway, I've been talking to this board company. It's called Obsidian Skateboards. They're like an Instagram company, right? And I've been talking to them. I'm like, hey, what's up? And they're like, hey, what's good? And I'm like, hey, what's up? And they're like, hey, what's good? And then they said I was talking to them. I'm like, how would you feel about an endorsement opportunity? And they didn't know what that was, so I told them. And they're like, well, here, how about this? Instead of an endorsement opportunity, how about we just make you your very own board, and you and your subscribers can use a discount code to get that board for like 20% off. So they're in the process of making my own personal built named skateboard. My name is going to be on a skateboard. My name's going to be on a skateboard. Holy shit. Anyway, another thing is, me and my mother went to Goodwill the other day, and we found a Nyjah Houston Element Monster skateboard there for $13. So you can bet I went to Zoomies and got some grip tape. And then the other day, I had some money yesterday. So I went to Ross and got some freaking new Adidas kicks because I've been wanting to skate Adidas for a while now. And I think I'm going to do the little trick that you do with Adidas, or with not with just Adidas, but like with any skate shoe. It puts some super glue on the sides and the threads so that it stays together a little more. Because I was looking on YouTube for these shoes wear tests. These are called the Adidas Gazelle. And I couldn't find anything. So apparently no one has skated these. I'm going to be the first to make a freaking video on how good these skate. So, that's why you're here. Welcome to the video. It's your boy Nolan Roki back with another video. And let's get this freaking day started. Let's freaking go, bruh. Johnny. Gang, gang on everything. Gang, I need gang. That Johnny fucking dang from every rank and every tank. I think I need a new whip. I want the finest wood grain. So I got to the undercover area. I was originally going to go to skate park, but I'm like, no, I'm just going to go get warmed up at the undercover area instead and skate there for a little bit. And so I did. I skated there for like 15, 20 minutes, and I just got that like one little thing. Other than that, I was literally just riding around because I haven't skated in a while. And once I started to leave to go to the skate park, it started to rain. So I'm like, you know, screw it. I'm just going to come home. So if I really want to, I can go back to the undercover area and go skate and get more clips into this video, I guess. Other than that, though, I'm just going to chill here for a little bit. My mom is coming home with food, so that's pretty sickle trickle doss. So when she comes home, I'm going to eat some food, and then I'll talk to her about what we're going to do for the day. I don't know. We might go grocery shopping. I don't know. Something to get more content. Mom, where are we going?
Grocery shopping.
Why?
Need food. I'm trying.
Woo! I'm gonna get a plant because mom's a freaking crazy plant lady. Yep. Look at that one. It looks like a broccoli. I don't have much here today.
Feel it. Poor thing.
Oh my gosh.
He needs water.
He needs water.
And they want $10 for him.
That was unsuccessful.
Very disappointing.
They have plants at Wally World.
No.
Yes, let's
go. Going to the car over
Stop.
There.
Stop. What? Walmart. Mm-hmm. Why? Why? The people here today.
Yep.
Thick. Mom.
What?
Look. Thick.
Thick?
They look.
What's thick?
Tradition if you come try them on with me.
I like the backpack thing.
What?
Look at this. Cute stuff. What's your question?
You gotta try them on with me. It's only, it's tradition.
It is not, I never try them on.
Yes, huh? Tastes good? You said blingy. Hey. How's it going? Color. Oh. That's tickling my nose, Stroll.
$5.
Here, put them on. Nice. You look like a girl that get really mad if her burger wasn't the right size.
Oh.
Oh, man. I like these ones, Mom. They remind me of cat ears. Skate some shreds. The trendy ones. How come I have to have a round friggin' head? Luminescent
red.
These ones?
Yeah.
Why? Nothing wrong with these ones. God. No. I don't think I'm successful with the glasses, but everything else is pretty successful.
All
right, we're leaving Walmart right now, and this truck's not gonna let me get out because he's a jerk. She is a jerk. Mom, was it successful?
Sure.
She's the one holding the camera right now. Was it successful?
Sure.
It wasn't successful for the glasses part. I think we should have got Everson. Goose! So I came back here to the undercover area and I'm gonna skate some to get more clips in this video to skate and test these shoes. So let's get some clips and stuff. I've ever done. That's crazy. I'm going to the skate park to actually test these shoes out. For real. So I'm almost there right now.
Okay, never mind, I guess.
Yeah, basically I got up here and it started raining like as soon as I got up here, so that's some bull crap.